soccer player for 4 years in cocaine case. Lausanne, Switzerland, app. The Court of Arbitration for Sport has banned Ecuadorian soccer player Jose Angulo for 4 years after he tested positive for cocaine in the 2016 Copa Libertadores final. CAS upheld FIFA's appeal for a longer sentence after Angulo received a one-year suspension from South American soccer body CONMEBOL. The 22-year-old Angulo is banned until July 19, 2020. CAS said its judging panel found the facts submitted by the player did not match with the evidence produced by the scientific experts. A detailed verdict will be published at a later date. Angulo played in both legs of the Continental Championship final for Ecuador's Independiente del Valle, which lost 2-1 on aggregate to Atlético Nacional of Colombia. He tested positive on the day of the first game in July 2016.